How trustworthy are the numbers from the Chinese Communist Party? Let's take a look at China's reported fixed asset investments last year, 50 trillion yuan. China's National Bureau of Statistics says that represents a 3% rise from 2022. But there's a problem. That figure is not higher than that of the year 2022, which totaled 57 trillion yuan. So from 2022 to 2023, China actually saw a 12% drop.